Forex market has always been a fine place to diversify, as there are so many opportunities for profit. First of all, Forex trading is available for everyone. The second feature of the Forex market is that the Forex runs 24 hours a day while other markets are down. Forex allows you to not only remain diversified but also remain active. And the last but not least is that Forex provides you with lots of options to trade on different instruments. And also, Forex market is the most liquid market in the world. It means that any trader has the power to trade long or short freely and thus make a profit in any market condition. There is also high yield exposure potential. There are two common ways to diversify your portfolio when trading Forex. First, you can use different currency pairs. And the second way is to apply different strategies to the same currency pair. Let's first discuss the first method of diversification when you apply the same strategy to different currencies. However, in this webinar, I will show you a practical example how to combine both methods. Okay, you know that all currencies can be divided into three groups: major currency pairs, minor currency pairs, and exotic currencies. So major currency pairs all contain the US dollar on one side, either on the base side or quote side. And these pairs are the most frequently traded pairs in the Forex market. The majors generally have the lowest spread and are the most liquid. You know that EURUSD is the most traded pair with a daily trade volume of nearly 30% of the entire Forex market.